Hi there, I'm Roland. Today, we're going to be looking at visual effects. The effects that we're going to be looking at in this module are jump cuts, green screen and keying technology, and layering and masking. All right, let's get started. This is the wrong spot. Let's try that again. That's better. So that was called a jump cut. And by using a signifying event, like clicking my fingers, it allows me to change locations or even my clothes just like this. Much better. You might have noticed that I'm standing on a green screen. Now this allows me to edit out the background or anything else that is green. This effect is called keying, and it can give the illusion that I'm filming in a totally different location. I can take you on a tour of my summer home. And here we are. And look at that. We just used green screen technology in conjunction with jump cuts. But remember, when you change locations, take everything with you because, oh my God, my arm's missing. But don't worry, okay? I'm just kidding you. This is just a trick using green screen technology and some really, really simple green cloth, okay? Really easy to do. Using green screen technology can actually make really short work of layering and can help you do some really kind of fun and wacky effects, like pretending you're a twin or a clone. But I'm not a clone. Are you sure? Wait,
what's happening? Hold on.
Rolly, I don't feel so good.
No!
Geez, talk about an overreaction. It's time to get into the nitty-gritty of actually putting these effects into your movies. I'll see you there.